After what happened today, the country is on the verge of a civil war. Machines are rising up against their masters. Humans have no choice but to destroy them.
I thought Kamsky knew something. I was wrong.
Maybe he did. But you chose not to ask.
I chose not to play his twisted little game. There was no reason to kill that android. Why did Kamsky leave CyberLife? What happened?
It's an old story, Connor. It doesn't pertain to your investigation.
I'm not a unique model, am I? How many Connors are there?
I don't see how that question pertains to your investigation.
I saw a photo of Amanda at Kamsky's place. She was his teacher.
I expect you to find answers, Connor. Not ask questions. You're the only one who can prevent civil war. Find the deviants, or there will be chaos. This is your last chance, Connor.
You're off the case. The FBI is taking over.
What? But we're onto something. Look, we just need more time. I'm sure we
can. Hank, you don't get it. This isn't just another investigation. It's a fucking civil war. It's out of our hands now. We're talking about national security here.
Fuck that. You can't just pull the plug now, not when we're so close.
You're always saying you can't stand androids. Jesus, Hank, make up your mind. I thought you'd be happy about this.
We're about to crack the case. I know we can solve it. For God's sake, Jeffrey, can't you back me up this one time?
There's nothing I can do. You're back on homicide, and the android returns to CyberLife. I'm sorry, Hank, but it's over.
Was right. Everybody's terrified their android will turn on. We're on the brink of civil war.
So you're going back to CyberLife?
I have no choice. I'll be deactivated and analyzed to find out why I failed.
What if we're on the wrong side, Connor? What if we're fighting against people who just want to be free?
Rise up, there will be chaos. We could have stopped it. Now it's too late.
When you refused to kill that android at Kamsky's place, you put yourself in her shoes. You showed empathy, God. Empathy's a human emotion.
I'm not a deviant, Hank. I'm a machine. Nothing more. I'm not programmed to say things like this, but I really appreciated working with you. With a little more time, who knows? We might have even become friends.
Well, well, here comes Perkins, that motherfucker. Sure don't waste any time at the FBI.
We can't give up. I know the answers and the evidence we collected. If Perkins takes it, it's all over.
There's no choice. You heard Fowler. We're off the case.
You've got to help me, Lieutenant. I need more time so I can find a lead in the evidence we collected. I know this solution is in there.
Listen, Connor.
If I don't solve this case, CyberLife will destroy me. 5 minutes. That's all I ask.
can't distract him forever.
Eccentric police lieutenant shoes. Absurd. He'd never choose that. I need to think like Hank. Ridiculous. No one would have a password like that. Stupid idea. It's not Hankish enough. Obviously.
Me, Carter. I trusted you and you lied to me. You were going to kill that child. You gave me no choice. I need to find Jericho. Do you know where it is?
You're wasting your time. I don't know anything about Jericho. But I hope to
one day, you pay what you did to me.
To reach you, but the deviant hunter stopped me.
You stopped him from finding me. You saved me. You saved Jericho. You'll be all right now. I came to take you home. Give me the location to Jericho. We've got to leave now.
The location of Jericho? Yes. Yes, of course.
This since the first second I saw you.
Don't do it, Gavin. I know how to stop the deviants.
You're off the case. And now, it's gonna be definitive.